Mircea Helic, I'm 27, and currently I'm a YGT in the Materials Physics and Chemistry section. I analyze if the materials we would like to use would contaminate sensitive surfaces of a spacecraft. The process starts here in the outgassing lab, where my colleagues place small samples of materials in these vacuum chambers and then heat them up. This way, they start releasing molecules that have been trapped inside the material. I then take the results and simulate numerically what would be the effect of using a particular material in a region of the spacecraft. Yeah, of course I enjoy it. It's a very nice work environment. I learned a lot here. Whenever I had a question, it was very easy to find an expert on that particular topic. That's just a few offices away from mine. And that could answer my questions. The opportunity of working in projects for space. I think it's important to know that the space industry needs people from all kinds of backgrounds. And that is very well reflected in the positions for the YGTs. So I would recommend you check them up thoroughly and apply to the one where you fit best.